I'm gonna go get some. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pelrang Fieldhouse on the Boys Town campus for tonight's conference basketball semifinal game between the Brownell-Talbot Raiders and the Parkview Christian Patriots. Let's meet the players and coaches for tonight's game first. The visitors, the Brownell-Talbot Raiders. A 5'4" sophomore, number 5, Corbett Lanning. A 5'4" sophomore, number 10, Naya Ping. A 5'7" sophomore, number 20, Avery Nichols. Number 22, a 5'8" sophomore, Abby Gibbs. And a 5'6" sophomore, number 30, Clarissa Marcano. Head coach for the Raiders is Brad Dunlap, assisted by Will Culver. The home team for tonight's game, the Parkview Christian Patriots. A sophomore, number 4, Michaela Rivera. A sophomore, number 5, Addison Herzl. A junior, number 10, Merrill Paul. Number 14, a senior, Priscilla Cabralis. And a senior, number 20, Maria Pastrello. Head coach for the Patriots is Chris Newton, assisted by Debbie Sunderman and Brad Ulrich. Your officials for tonight's game are Jeff Kopecki, John Lordino, and Robert Brown. Let's play conference tournament basketball.
Thank you.
three-pointer for Priscilla Cross. Basket by Abby Gibbs. Checking in with Brownell-Talbot, number 24, Olivia Bell. Number 22, Kiara Owens, and returning for the Raiders, number 20, Avery Nichols. Raider basketball. Foul is on Hertzel. First, second, second team foul. Returning for the game, number 20, Maria Pastrello, and number 22, Kiara Owen. It's going to be Patriot basketball to start the second quarter. First team foul of the second quarter.
Hey, know where they want to go.
Brownell-Talbot by Gibbs. Ball is on hold for first, second, first team foul. Gibbs shooting one shot. Into the game for the Raiders, number 23, Taylor Rusick. Returning to the game, number 10, Nia Payne. Basket by Merrill Paul. Ringer basketball. Checking in number 14 for the Patriots, Priscilla Caprellis. And for the Raiders, number 24, Amelia Bell. Patriots basketball. Sophie Poling, and for the Raiders, number 30, Clarissa Marcon. second team coming.
Hey, D up blue, let's go now. D up now. Rebound.
So number 10, Merrill Paul, for second team. Second, 13th foul. Abolishing the two shots. Returning to the game for the Rangers, number 5, Corbett Atlanta. Timeout, Brownell-Talbot. A full timeout. Pritzel for third, 13 foul. Thank you. Taken by Naya King. Her first, fourth team foul, all shooting two shots.
Yeah, I'm on that. just wanna tell you, teaching the future side. All the best to girls, sexy ladies, and kids. We gotta be that bitch. We gotta be that bitch. We gotta be that bitch. We gotta be that bitch.
People in the place, in the
astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers.
Politicians need to reach us, reach us. We believe it's leading us. Astronauts be champions. We're
standing in the hall of fame.
Ella Rivera. Timeout, Brownell-Talbot, a 30-second timeout. Checking in for the Raiders, number 24, Amelia Bell. Follows up on Connor, her second, first team foul of the second game. Paul shooting two shots. Follows on Lamb for second. Second team foul. Second half. Checking in number 20, Avery Nichols. Street basketball. Merrill Hall for two. Basket by Clarissa Marcano. First team foul in the second half. Give shooting two shots. Checking in the game for the Patriots, number 20, Maria Pastrell. Thank you. Passed by Maria Estrella. Fouls off Estrella, her first, second team. Your third quarter score, Omaha Brownell-Talbot 35, Christian 27. Raider basketball to start the fourth quarter. Returning for the Patriots, number 5, Addison Hertzel. Christian, a full timeout. Christian, a full timeout. Entering the game, number 30, Sophie Coley. Patriot basketball.
Go now, set up.
here are Ulrich returns for the Patriots. Came for Brownell-Talbot, Taylor Ruzick, and Amelia Bell. Passed by Naya King. Timeout, Patriots. Substitutions. Number 2, Dasha Cora. Number 25, Kelly Delgadillo. And number 12, Abby Schmidt. In for Brownell-Talbot. In for Brownell-Talbot, number 42, Aaliyah Parrott. Substitution timeout. In the game number 33, Sosa Wu, Chrissy Wu. Final score, Brownell-Talbot 48, Parkview 31.